And welcome back to another speed art video, I guess. This video was actually a suggestion from a new friend that I've made recently who goes by I'm a Drawer here on YouTube. She does animation videos and has got a great sense of humour, so if you'd like to check out her channel, I'll leave a link in the description below. And I'm also aware that this video is very long because I included the line art version of this. So if you just wanted to skip ahead to the colouring section, I think you can skip ahead to the 2 minute mark. But anyway, so a short while ago, I'm a Drawer suggested that I should try and do a steampunk type man-made flower. And I really appreciated this because she didn't just simply say, draw a flower. She made the idea more interesting and it actually got my little brain ticking. This is actually the third design I came up with, and I really like how it came out because I've never tried to make anything look steampunk before, so I basically just tried to think about how petals would attach to cogs with screws or pop rivets, that sort of thing, and I kind of just went from there. I've also never tried to colour metal texture before, so I got onto good old YouTube and just typed in looking for some tutorials. And I actually found a really easy one to follow, so when I re-find that video, I'll also link that down in the description below for anybody that's interested. It really, really helped me understand how to look at a metal object, like where the highlights and whatnot would be. I wouldn't say I did a fantastic job, but it's my first try, I'm really happy with it, and I basically tried to apply the same technique for all of the colour groups that I used in this piece. Now, if anybody's interested in which colours specifically that I used, I'll add those in the description down below, because I did a gold colour, a silver colour, and then sort of a tarnished grey colour, which was a late edition idea, because I thought piece was looking too simple with just the two colour groups. I added in a third to try and tie them together, which you'll see later in the video. I don't really want to ramble on too much with this voiceover because I'm aware that the video is long enough anyway. But if you have any thoughts or suggestions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section down below. Or even if you just want to say hi, make a new friend, I'm happy to talk to anybody. And maybe if you feel like it, leave a like and subscribe to help the channel out if you're new here. It'd be greatly appreciated. We're all trying to grow a little community here on YouTube, which is always quite nice. But for now, I'll leave you with some music and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!